Hello race fans, I'm Wylie Wade and this is a Wylie's Race Report Minute. Want to talk about racing last night? That was August 12th, 2020, a Wednesday night show. That's right, it was the California IMCA Speed Week race at Antioch Speedway, night 3 of 6 for this series. And Travis Dutra took home the win in the Jays Mobile Welding Hobby Stock Division main event. He is out of Martinez, California, driver of the 22 car. And I got some Hobby Stock news coming up. Don't go away. Next up in the IMCA Sport Modified Division, Garrett Jernigan, driver of the 4 car out of Bakersfield, California, made it 3 for 3. 3 races in the series so far, 3 wins. He's going for number 4 at Merced tonight. Then the IMCA Modifieds, quick Nick DiCarlo, also out of Martinez, California. The Martinez boys representing last night at Antioch Speedway. In the 17 car, took home the win for the IMCA Modifieds. Now, I want to address a rumor for the Hobby Stock division. There's been a rumor going around that the Hobby Stocks are going away next year because we're bringing in the IMCA stock cars. Folks, I want to put that dead stopped right here, right now. That is 0% true. We will have Hobby Stocks next year. You will have a schedule. You will be on the schedule. We will have the division. It would be foolish for us to get rid of the Hobby Stocks, as the Hobby Stock division is one of our biggest and most consistent divisions at the racetrack. So, posted on our website is this little release, Hobby Stocks, as you're aware. In 2021, the IMCA Stock Car Division is coming to Antioch Speedway. The decision to bring them in will have absolutely no effect on your class other than some drivers deciding to move from the Hobby Stocks into the IMCA Stock Cars. Chad Chadwick, promoter at Antioch Speedway, wants to make it clear that the Hobby Stock class is not, I repeat, not going away. It is not going anywhere. Can I make it any clearer? Not going away. The Hobby Stocks will be back next year. There have been some rumors going around that the class is being ended. This is simply not the case. Antioch Speedway wants to put a stop to that rumor right here, right now. Hobby Stocks, you will have a class. You will have a schedule at Antioch Speedway. The IMCA Stock Cars is an addition to Hobby Stocks. It is in no way, shape, or form a replacement for the Hobby Stocks. They are two different divisions. So please be aware and don't worry, Hobby Stocks will be at Antioch Speedway for 2021. Hopefully that clears that up and we can move on. But looking forward to seeing the IMCA Stock Cars as well. That's going to do it for this edition of Wylie's Race Report. I'm Wylie Wade. Until this Saturday on Antioch Speedway TV. That's right, the only place to see all the racing action from Antioch is Antioch Speedway TV. How do you get there? Go to AntiochSpeedway.tv. Instead of .com, it's .tv. So AntiochSpeedway.tv. Sign up and you can watch all the action flag to flag, live and direct from Antioch Speedway, where action is the attraction. Until Saturday night, I'm Wylie Wade. Good night, everybody.